Dirty?
Yeah, how many of you have you had any? Straight up ass. Have you had any today?
Yeah. Chuck, look at this. What the hell, Chuck? Can he take a ride?
Chuck, you see them two bad son of bitches down there? If you ever come to New Orleans, we'll give you a ride.
Yeah, they look like you're going through the whole floor.
Hey, doll, I'm sending this tape to Chuck. Say hi to Chuck.
Hey, Chucky. How you doing?
Tell me you wish he was here.
I wish he was here, Chuck.
He said, y'all going to Dawes? Tell him I said hi.
I haven't seen him in a while. So he's got him a fountain now.
Oh, yeah, that's gorgeous, dude. That's the boat I want to get.
I understand he's running in the 80s with that.
Yep.
He's selling and buying another.
Actually, he bought it for $125. He's got a deal getting a newer boat. His boat's got 100 hours on it. The newer boat's only got 20 for $15,000 more, and he's already got that one sold.
That's crazy. It's not that much, man. Good crash boxes, but then... From what I understand, he's got them.
Got y'all ready for Keith now, huh? How fast is Keith's boat running off?
He did 115.
And still had three-quarter bottle left.
That's all I know, but I said,
yeah, that's the old bridge. We're right on the money. Yeah,
I just didn't know where the entrance was.
Kept telling me, Al sure doesn't know where he's going, but he sure is in front.
I just figured I'd find him.
Oh my God,
he has some
time to move. Yeah, hey Joe, Mo? Well, you look cute, let me see. Look at that old white tongue.
What are you taking?
Rudis KT.
What is that?
What is that?
What is that?
I think it's that, is what she said.
Wait, what?
A Rudis?
Why do you think? Look, we already went there.
Trying to take it for sure.
Alan. We already went. Why are we in it?
Body license fits the ticket.
Did it take it? This one?
I got a headshot.